In this paper, we present an online self-calibrating camera model for refractive media, such as water, and a formulation to estimate refractive index. Conventional calibration methods attuned to lens distortion and calibrated in refractive media are insufficient for rectification and cannot adapt to variations in refractive index. We propose a model that is separable as A, a virtual pinhole camera model parameterized by refractive index, and B, a refractive distortion model, which is formulated as a function of radial distance. For a stereo camera pair calibrated in air and rectified for lens distortion, the refractive index can be estimated online given the point correspondences. We now present a step-by-step outline of our method. First, a conventional image rectification method is used to remove lens distortion and obtain pinhole camera parameters for calibration in air. We match the SIFT features to estimate refractive index for every point correspondence. Due to the nature of refractive distortion, an ideal epipolar line is warped into a hyperbola corresponding to the refractive index of the medium. We study the observability of refractive index and exclude the region with poor observability by applying a mask. The final refractive index is calculated by taking radially weighted mean of the refractive indices in the buffer, and the image is rectified. We evaluate the effect of using proposed model for visual inertial odometry using a state-of-the-art method, namely RoView. We estimate odometry with online image rectification using the proposed model and compare it with a baseline that uses conventional pinhole equidistant model calibrated in water. A total of 24 trajectories consisting of 4 different motion patterns were collected using a 5-camera IMU system mounted on a blue ROV. The data was collected in a pool with varying light conditions and onboard illumination. Here we present one of the representative trajectories. The online estimated refractive index over time is compared with ideal value for water. Simultaneously, the error plot shows the deviation from ideal value corresponding to each of the features. To obtain partial ground truth, 6 April tags were placed in the environment, and the difference in their position upon redetection after a loop is used for evaluation. As shown, the estimated odometry with proposed online refractive camera model is more accurate than the baseline rectification, and the method presents robustness despite the challenging and low light underwater conditions. We also present the adaptive nature of the proposed method in the scenarios of drastic transition between refractive media. This is evaluated by periodically transitioning the camera system between air and water and comparing the estimated refractive index with the known ideal values for refractive indices of air and water.